Here's our char grilled corn salad. First, we charred the corn until it was deliciously cooked on the barbecue, cooled it and removed the kernels. I love this because you can do it a day ahead. Followed by some chives and garlic chives, all diced up nice and fine. Some spring onions, a delicious avocado, in fact I used two. Then cherry tomatoes, all diced up, and the juice of a lemon, just to make this delicious charred corn salad.